Ladies and gentlemen, the 2019 graduate hooding ceremony for the University of California, Irvine is assembled. Please rise and join Marlena Owens, Master of Fine Arts candidate from the Claire Trevor School of the Arts, in singing the national anthem.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watched, were so gallantly streaming. And the rockets with glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled
Fantastic. Thank you, Marlena. Great. Everyone, please be seated. Good afternoon, everybody, and what a good afternoon it is. I am Chancellor Howard Gilman, and on behalf of the faculty of the University of California, Irvine, welcome to the 2019 Graduate Hooding Ceremony for Doctoral and Master of Fine Arts degree candidates, which is all of you. Good, right? Joining me today on the platform are the following chief academic and administrative officers of the university and other participants in this ceremony. When I call your name, please stand and remain standing. Audience, please hold your applause, and at the end, we will recognize them as a group, starting on my right. Jessica Kaiser, UCI Alumni Association Class of 2017, Mace Marshall. Bill Maurer, the Dean of the School of Social Sciences. Stephen Barker, Dean of the Claire Trevor School of the Arts. Frank LaFerla, Dean of the School of Biological Sciences. Richard Arum, Dean of the School of Education. Fadi Kurdahi, Associate Dean of the Henry Samueli School of Engineering. Jan Hirsch, Director and Founding Dean, Department of Pharmaceutical Sciences. Steve Goldsing, Vice Chancellor of Health Affairs. Douglas Haynes, Vice Provost for Academic Equity, Diversity, and Inclusion. Our student speaker, Ricardo Rocha, doctoral candidate, Claire Trevor School of the Arts. Enrique Lavernia, Provost and Executive Vice Chancellor. Francis Leslie, Vice Provost for Graduate Education and Dean of the Graduate Division. Edgar Dormitorio, Interim Vice Chancellor for Student Affairs. Pramod Karganikar, Vice Chancellor of Research. Diane O'Dowd, Vice Provost of Academic Personnel. Addie Namenthy, Dean of the Sue and Bill Gross School of Nursing. Tyrus Miller, Dean of the School of Humanities. Marios Papathemio, Dean of the Donald Brent School of Information and Computer Sciences. Kenneth Janda, Dean of the School of Physical Sciences. Nancy Guerra, Dean of the School of Social Ecology. And Glenn Mamora, Chair of the Graduate Council and University Marshal. And Susan Bibler-Coutin, Associate Dean, School of Social Ecology and Platform Party Marshal. And I also wish to acknowledge the presence of Associate Deans and other distinguished faculty and participants on the platform. Will they also please rise? Good, they did it. Ladies and gentlemen, will you please recognize the Platform Party? Good job, everybody. You did good. Nicely done. Okay, now you can sit down. Have a seat. So candidates, before I make this all about you, I do want to depart from our normal script to recognize one additional person. At a university, there are many people that are necessary to do the tremendous work of the university. And a lot of people are dedicated to the success of the candidates who are with us today. Faculty and staff and a tremendous group of people. But at any university, when it comes to any one mission, someone has to say, let me take specific responsibility for the mission. And at the University of California, Irvine, in our recent history, the person who has said, let me take responsibility for the mission of making sure that our graduate students have an opportunity to thrive and are in the very best environment, is the dean of our graduate division, Frances Leslie. And I mention this to all of you because Frances, after an extraordinary career here, is, at some point, it happens to all of us, is going to be retiring, but I don't want her to retire, given the tremendous work she has done for so long, without a bit of additional recognition. And I know, friends, you're all here to see your loved one move forward. I do hope you will trust me enough to understand that if in part UCI has been good to our students, to a very large measure, it has been good because of the leadership of passionate advocates for this mission, such as Frances Leslie. And so will you join me in recognizing, Frances, will you stand up, in recognizing the tremendous work that Frances has done over all of these years? Frances. Okay. So now about the rest of you. What a tremendous day. Consider all those years of dreaming, aspiring, planning, so many thousands of hours of work, so many long days and late nights, the sacrifices, the setbacks that were survived, pushed through a long journey, a very high mountaintop, and here you are. And so take a moment to breathe a sigh of relief and appreciate the magnitude of your accomplishment. On behalf of the entire UCI community, I offer you my most heartfelt congratulations. I'd also like to acknowledge the members of the faculty who have been your mentors and guides on this remarkable journey. They are dedicated to their mission of teaching and discovery, and in so doing, they exemplify the highest ideals of the professorate. They advance human well-being, not just through their research, but by passing on their expertise to the next generation. That is the distinctive privilege of choosing a life of academic inquiry. And so, will you please join me in an expression of appreciation to them for serving our world as educators? Thank you so much. So, for all of you, today we take part in a tradition that dates back hundreds of years. In medieval times, in the 12th and 13th centuries, when the very first universities were founded, students and teachers were priests and monks who lived and worked in drafty and cold stone buildings. They wore robes to stay warm and hoods to protect their tonsured heads. By the late 14th century, being in a religious order was no longer necessary, but the robe and hood were retained to indicate a person's academic standing. The higher the degree, the thicker and warmer the hood. Over time, undergraduates abandoned the hood, and so it then became the mark of having attained an advanced degree, and distinctive colors were adopted by each discipline so that a scholar could tell at a glance what another scholar's field was. So now that we have central heating and other conveniences of modern life, we no longer wear the robes and hoods on a daily basis, unless we go to the Hogwarts theory of how you should organize a university. We haven't done that yet, but they remain very important. They symbolize your passage from being a student to being a scholar, to having acquired by years of study a mastery of your subject, and more than that, to having pursued original inquiry and having made a substantial contribution to the world's knowledge. The moment when the hood is put around your shoulders is the confirmation, the outward and visible sign that you have joined the community of scholars. While other degrees convey a mastery of courses of study or outstanding technical or professional prowess, your degree represents the highest possible level of achievement and signifies your position on the frontiers of knowledge. You are pioneers, and it is through the work that you do and that you inspire that our world will be transformed. What is unknown will be known. What is strange will become familiar. What is familiar will become strange. What is taken for granted will be subjected to critical scrutiny. The ordinary will become magical. The unimaginable will become ordinary. You are among the most educated human beings who have ever lived. In a world where too many people are denied even the right to learn, and you have applied your skills to the creation of new knowledge, there is, in my judgment, no better way to serve humankind. The motto of the University of California, as you know, is Fiat Lux, let there be light. Let your world and your work illuminate our era. Move humanity out of the darkness toward enlightenment, toward understanding, toward life itself. So let me just offer my most heartfelt congratulations. We are very proud of you, and we wish you all the very best. Congratulations. Dean Leslie, please come forward to introduce our student speaker.
Thank you, Chancellor Gilman. It's my pleasure to introduce our student speaker, Ricardo Rocha. Ricardo is a Colombian American educator and scholar artist. He graduated from UC Berkeley and from the University of Wisconsin with BA and MA degrees in comparative literature, foreign languages, and translation. Ricardo worked as an actor and voiceover artist while teaching junior high and high school in his native Los Angeles before arriving to UCI in 2014. During his graduate studies, he directed multiple plays, including Diversique as part of the Graduate School's Dramatic Transformations Project in 2015, and UCI's first Asian American main stage production in 2017, a bilingual adaptation of Philip Can Gotanda's I Dream of Chang and Eng. In recognition of his efforts, Ricardo received the Faculty Mentor Program Fellowship, the Fletcher Jones Fellowship, and the Miguel Velez Scholarship while at UCI. Under the guidance of Dr. Daphne Lay, his scholarship focuses on California theater history, Latinx theater, and bilingual adaptations. He has two publications coming out this year and is looking to open Orange County's first bilingual theater. Please join me in welcoming Ricardo.
Thank you. Chancellor Gilman, Provost Lavernia, Vice Provost Leslie, Dean Barker, Professor Lay, esteemed Vice Chancellors, Vice Provosts, Deans and Associate Deans, faculty, fellow graduates, family and friends. Can anyone here offer to pay off the student loans piled up in this arena? Any takers? The chances of me being up here were so slim, I'm still trying to figure out why they picked me, so I'm trying to find someone else. It's hard to compete with billionaire Robert Smith's speech at Morehouse College that included his gift to pay off all the graduates' loans. Last call? Okay, I guess no billionaires in the house. All right, I'll give it a shot then. I recently got the best gift I probably will ever get. My 8-year-old son, Ricardo, had been composing a lengthy song for me in secret on the piano. He performed it at his recital on June 1st, the day after I defended my dissertation. He titled it My Father's Journey. Before playing it, my son explained to the audience how difficult of a journey it has been for him, his sisters, and his mom. In the melody, you can hear all the struggles all graduates here and their families are so familiar with. The song ends with an allegro that echoes our celebration today. He also said that he hoped I could be as proud of him one day as he was of me. Ricardo, I was proud of you the moment you were conceived. When you were born, when you were in the neonatal intensive care unit, and every day since. I strive to emulate the strength and courage you, your sister Rosaline, and your mom have offered me throughout. Today is just one opportunity of so many to celebrate the courage of all those individuals that supported us graduates as we leaned forward, as we constantly took risks, constantly failed, and repeatedly got back up again. Let's celebrate friends and family who protected us when we were most vulnerable. Let's celebrate the courage of our grandparents, like Ricardo's great-grandmother, who is my grandmother, with us today. She was born in 1917, and she is 101 years old. She endured a life of poverty as a single mother of three in Colombia. All the grandparents here, including those in spirit, fought so hard to see their graduates on this day. Next, I'd like to celebrate and recognize the accomplishments of mothers that are graduating today, including my colleague and friend, Dr. Araceli Calderon. Graduating mothers here led, endured, and won a hard-fought battle against the gender inequities that continue to keep our culture from fully thriving. We will recognize and celebrate spouses and partners. I'm proud to say my lovely wife was a dreamer. She was just completing her degree with a full ride at Cal Poly Pomona when we met 12 years ago. She certainly inspired me every single day on this journey to dream of achieving my PhD. Thank you, parents and guardians, who fought through the conservatism and politics that marginalized them. Gracias, papi y mami, por el sacrificio, todo el apoyo y amor infinito. And let's celebrate our hooders, who represent the partnership UCI and its leadership and faculty have offered us. My hooder is my advisor, Dr. Daphne Lay. As I note in the acknowledgments of my first publication, your leadership, mentorship, and belief in me made this journey thrilling. Thank you for all that you have accomplished, Dr. Lay, as it has encouraged so many of us. I strive to emulate your example as a scholar, as a teacher, and as a wonderful human being. Thank you all. Felicidades.
Thank you, Ricardo. Thank you so much for sharing those words. Well, now it is time to begin the process of recognizing those we have come to honor today. Dean Leslie, please present the candidates for the degree of Doctor of Philosophy.
Will the candidates for the degree of Doctor of Philosophy please rise and remain standing? Chancellor Gilman, I present the candidates for the degree of Doctor of Philosophy.
Not a doctor yet. It's going to take 10 more seconds. By virtue of the authority vested in me by the Regents of the University of California, I confer upon you right now the degree of Doctor of Philosophy. Let me be the first to say congratulations, doctors. Nice to see you. Good job. Okay, now you can sit down. Dean Leslie, please present the candidates for the degree of Master of Fine Arts.
Will the candidates for the degree of Master of Fine Arts please rise and remain standing? Chancellor Gilman, I present the candidates for the degree of Master of Fine Arts.
By virtue of the authority granted to me by the Regents of the University of California, I right now confer upon you the degree of Master of Fine Arts. Congratulations. What a great accomplishment. Good job. Please be seated.
We will now recognize the degree recipients from each college and school. As graduates exit the stage, they will receive a gift from the UCI Alumni Association to welcome them into the Antietam alumni family. While the process will take some time, we are continuing this tradition at the request of students, whom we honor today. We ask that you please remain in your seats until the conclusion of the ceremony. We will start by recognizing the doctoral recipients from the School of Social Sciences. Dean Maurer, please join me in congratulating the recipients from the School of Social Sciences. Associate Dean McBride and Associate Dean Charles, please come forward to read the names of recipients and their hooders. New doctors, please come forward to be recognized.
Tiffany Hu, to be hooded by Jeffrey Kritchmar.
Beth Barabalt, to be hooded by Joachim van der Kerkhoff.
Georgina Lean, to be hooded by Jeffrey Kritchmar.
Veronica Chu, to be hooded by Joachim van der Kerkhoff.
Aniruth Woodyar, to be hooded by Jeffrey Kritchmar.
Mamie Guan, to be hooded by Joachim van der Kerkhoff.
Alexander Lippmann, to be hooded by Jan Bruckner.
Vivian Liu, to be hooded by Ted Wright.
Nagwa Kordagi, to be hooded by Jan Bruckner.
Laris Rodriguez, to be hooded by Ted Wright.
Brittany Bass, to be hooded by Jan Bruckner.
Manish Arora, to be hooded by Michael Tesler.
Timothy Young, to be hooded by Jan Bruckner.
John Robert Emery, to be hooded by Daniel Brunstetter.
Cody Nahiba, to be hooded by Linda Cohen.
Alex Lee, to be hooded by Cesar Saraceres.
Padma Sharma, to be hooded by Linda Cohen.
Jovan Molerovich, to be hooded by Cesar Saraceres.
Catherine Bongar Hoban, to be hooded by Anne Hironaka.
Michael Shin, to be hooded by John Duffy.
Monique Kelly, to be hooded by Anne Hironaka.
Marco Martinez del Angel, to be hooded by John Duffy.
Rodolfo Lopez Moreno, to be hooded by Anne Hironaka.
Patrick Testa, to be hooded by Stereos Skapirdis.
Megan Elizabeth Brooker, to be hooded by David Meyer.
Nicholas Charalampidis, to be hooded by Sergios Skapirdas.
Burl Van Jr., to be hooded by David Meyer and Davin Phoenix.
Marion Jilton, to be hooded by Jeffrey Barrett.
Mindy Talberg, to be hooded by Leo Chavez.
Calvin Cochran, to be hooded by Jeffrey Barrett.
Heather Thomas, to be hooded by Tom Belstorff.
Francisco Jasso, to be hooded by Dr. Luis DeCipio.
Tanya Sanabria, to be hooded by Jacob Avery.
Galia Barsever, to be hooded by Lisa Pearl.
Carolyn Stewart, to be hooded by Belinda Robnett.
Elizabeth DeLuca, to be hooded by Alina Kim.
Nathan Coben, to be hooded by Dean Bill Maurer.
Mariel Grusco, to be hooded by Sylvia Nam.
Matthew Riley Lane, to be hooded by Dean Bill Maurer.
Colin McLaughlin Alcock, to be hooded by Kristen Peterson.
Alberto Morales, to be hooded by Dean Bill Maurer.
That concludes the presentation of doctoral degrees from the School of Social Sciences. Dean Barker, please come forward to congratulate the recipients from the Claire Trevor School of the Arts. Associate Dean Terriciano, please come forward to read the names of recipients and their hooders. New masters and doctors, please come forward to be recognized.
Marlena Owens, hooded by Daryl Taylor.
Ashton Montgomery, hooded by Holly Poe Durbin.
Bori Shin, hooded by Kojiro Umezaki.
Lauren Tercera Moles, hooded by Holly Poe Durbin.
George Wheeler, hooded by Christopher Dobrian.
Marisa Diaz, hooded by Holly Poe Durbin.
Joanna Hui, hooded by Christopher Dobrian.
Tyler Scrivener, hooded by Holly Poe Durbin.
Denisa Mikliuk, hooded by Nina Skolnick.
Whitney Nicole Carter, hooded by Joel Veenstra and Dawn Hill.
Sally Amelia, hooded by Nina Skolnick.
Sarah Nierhoff, hooded by Donald David Hill and Joel Veenstra.
Colina Shang, hooded by Lorna Griffith Bedalian.
Miriam Elizabeth Mendoza, hooded by Donald David Hill and Joel Veenstra.
Robert Leos, hooded by Professor Loretta Livingston.
Eric Smith, hooded by Joel Veenstra and Don Hill.
Sukanya Kumar, hooded by Professor Loretta Livingston.
Ningru Guo, hooded by Don Hill.
Brandy Kelly, hooded by Professor Loretta Livingston.
Andrew Joseph Tarr, hooded by Don Hill.
Andrea Ordaz, hooded by Professor Loretta Livingston.
Chris Mansa, hooded by Anne Louis.
Robin Odell, hooded by Professor Loretta Livingston.
Lex Lee, hooded by Robin Buck.
Weili Wang, hooded by Professor Jennifer Fisher.
Michael Thurin, hooded by Amanda Ross Ho.
Lauren Etter, hooded by Dr. Jennifer Fisher.
Anna Ialeggio, hooded by Amanda Ross Ho.
Allison Eversole, hooded by Professor Molly Lynch.
Christy Lovich, hooded by Amanda Ross Ho.
David McMahon, hooded by Dr. Kelly Sharp.
Yubo Dong, hooded by Antoinette Lafarge.
Ricardo Rocha, hooded by Daphne Lay.
Renee Reisman, hooded by Antoinette Lafarge. Ariel McLeese, hooded by Daniel Martinez. Corey Siegel, hooded by Daniel Martinez. Andrea Welton, hooded by Kevin Appel. Brandon Davis, hooded by Bridget Cooks. That concludes the presentation of the Doctoral and Master of Fine Arts degrees from the Claire Trevor School of the Arts. Dean LaFerla, please come forward to congratulate the recipients from the School of Biological Sciences. Associate Dean Mulligan, please come forward to read the names of recipients and their hooders. New doctors, please come forward to be recognized. Andres Carrillo, hooded by Donovan German.
Tai Quan Tran to be hooded by Mike Mulligan.
Samantha Lee to be hooded by Donovan German.
Camden Jansen to be hooded by Mike Mulligan.
Alberto Soto to be hooded by Donovan German.
Michael Diaz to be hooded by Mike Mulligan.
Alexander Chase to be hooded by Jennifer Martini.
Thomas Barter to be hooded by Professor Lawrence Mark Muller.
Laura Ellsbury to be hooded by Jennifer Martini.
Yasmin Gurbanian to be hooded by Matt Inlay.
Allison Moreno to be hooded by Adam Martini.
Elizabeth Dominguez to be hooded by Professor Kim Green.
Eva Louise Lombardi Morosco to be hooded by Leslie Thompson.
Winelia Ricart Gonzalez to be hooded by Professor Ann Sakai.
Carrie Ann Wilson to be hooded by Nancy Burley.
Stephanie Wu to be hooded by Professor Claudia Benevente.
Stephen Wandro to be hooded by Katrina Whiteson.
Lynn Ann Cat to be hooded by Steve Allison.
Yunyao Si to be hooded by Vice Provost Diane O'Dowd.
Kelly Raymond to be hooded by Professor Steve Allison.
That concludes the presentation of doctoral degrees from the School of Biological Sciences. Dean Arum, please come forward to congratulate the recipients from the School of Education. Associate Dean Van Ness, please come forward to read the names of the recipients and their hooders. New doctors, please come forward to be recognized.
Connie Kang, to be hooded by George Farkas.
Osman Umarji, to be hooded by Jacqueline Eccles.
Wendy Ochoa, to be hooded by Stephanie Reich.
Peter McPartland, to be hooded by Jacqueline Eccles.
It's Joanna Yao Chu, to be hooded by Stephanie Reich.
Thorana Khan, to be hooded by Jacqueline Eccles.
Doran Zinger, to be hooded by Hosan Kang.
Choji Lee, to be hooded by Jacqueline Eccles.
David Liu, to be hooded by Hosan Kang.
Tian Ho, to be hooded by Penelope Collins.
Masha Jones, to be hooded by Susan Yaki.
Gabriel Estrella, to be hooded by Penelope Collins.
Sabrina Solanki, to be hooded by Dee Zhu.
Karen Taylor, to be hooded by Carol McDonald Connor. That concludes the presentation of doctoral degrees from the School of Education. We will now recognize the doctoral recipients from the Henry Samueli School of Engineering. Associate Dean Kurdahi, please come forward to congratulate the recipients from the Henry Samueli School of Engineering. Professor Swindlehurst, please come forward to read the names of the recipients and their hooders. New doctors, please come forward to be recognized.
Awesome. He barely made it.
Barely, I know, that's true. Lurch sucked at it. Should we go? Van Lurk Sadatit, hooded by Professor Bernard Choi.
Van Wyfitt, hooded by Scott Samuelson.
Mohammed Torabzadeh, hooded by Professor Bernard Choi.
Kate Forrest, hooded by Scott Samuelson.
Mohammed Asadian, hooded by Professor Andre Schkel.
Blake Lane, hooded by Scott Samuelson.
Sina Askari, hooded by Professor Andre Schkel.
Neha Garg, hooded by Abe Lee.
Radwan Noor, hooded by Professor Andre Schkel.
Da Zhao, hooded by Abraham Lee.
Tro Babikian, hooded by Professor George Miller.
Xuan Lee, hooded by Abe Lee.
Rose Peer, hooded by Professor George Miller.
Buying Zun, hooded by Abe Lee, Dr. Abraham Lee.
Kara Bridges, hooded by Professor Daniel Mum.
Hassan Anjilali, hooded by Amir Aga Kuchak.
Clea Soto Leitan, hooded by Professor Daniel Mum.
Kelly, how are you?
Kimberly Duong, hooded by Amir Aga Kuchak.
Kyle McDevitt, hooded by Professor Ali Moraz.
Baosheng Pan, hooded by Amir Agakuchek and Kudin Xu.
Max Kaganuk, hooded by Professor Ali Moraz.
Martin Rename Naini, hooded by Kwaolin Su and Amir Agakuchak.
Todd Thorson, hooded by Professors Ali Moraz and Elliot Botvinnik.
Mohammed Farizad, hooded by Sarush Sarushian and Kwalin Su.
Rachel Gerlin, hooded by Professor Elliot Botvinnik.
Nagin Hayatbini, hooded by Sarush Sarushian and Kwalin Su.
Michael Chu, hooded by Elliot Botvinnik. Lancey Lin, hooded by Elliot Botvinnik.
Ata Akbari Asanjan, hooded by Sarush Sarushian and Kwalin Su.
David Lee, hooded by Elliot Hui.
Ahmed Albaksami, hooded by Nader Bagherzadeh.
Miriam Sadage Reina, hooded by Faryar Jabari.
Lua Al-Hubail, hooded by Nader Bagherzadeh.
Wong Fade Wan, hooded by Faryar Jabari.
Ahmad Amutawa, hooded by Nader Bagherzadeh.
Yong Shi, hooded by Animashri Anandkumar.
Aid Al-Katani, hooded by Nader Bagherzadeh.
Gamyar Aziza Danilashelli, hooded by Animashri Anandkumar.
Masa Darvishvade, hooded by Nader Bagherzadeh.
Ahmed Hassan, hooded by Haytham Taha.
Mohammed Kamandi, hooded by Nader Bagherzadeh.
Your name I can't pronounce. Munira Almatouk, hooded by Jean-Luc Godiot.
Mari Tarabzadeh Kashi, hooded by Nader Bagherzadeh.
Next. Jacqueline Unangst, hooded by Professor Kenneth Shea.
Jun Guo, hooded by Hamid Jafarhani.
Suji Roka Chetri, hooded by Professor Muhammad Al-Farouk.
Ahmed Ibrahim, hooded by Hamid Jafarhani.
Esther Yutin Chen, hooded by Wendy Liu.
Murad Murad, hooded by Hamid Jafarhani.
Jennifer Schuler, hooded by Timothy Rupert.
Ahmad Khorshid, hooded by Hamid Jafarhani.
Erica Munshi Leung, hooded by Alon Gordetsky.
Alireza Karimi, hooded by Hayam Haidari.
Anastasia Shuba, hooded by Athena Marcopolo.
Ergavan Arafati, hooded by Arash Kerada.
Daisik Nam, hooded by Jair Krishnan.
Jogo Schwartz De Lucia, hooded by David Rankensmeyer.
William Gayek, hooded by Shane Ardo.
Sean Yu Chan, hooded by Wan Ping Li.
Shutin Wang, hooded by Wenlong Chin.
Rachel Smith, hooded by Beth Lapore.
Mariana Sebastiani, hooded by Stephen Ritchie.
Razia Abedi, hooded by Dean Francis Leslie.
June Park, hooded by Stephen Ritchie. Adrian Espinosa Garcia, hooded by Martha McCartney.
Huda Munji, hooded by Dean Francis Leslie.
James Haley, hooded by Provost and Executive Vice Chancellor Enrique Liverdia. David Kwok, hooded by Martha McCartney. That's the last one. Thanks for keeping me on track.
That concludes the presentation of doctoral degrees from the Henry Samueli School of Engineering. We will now recognize the doctoral recipients from the Susan and Henry Samueli College of Health Sciences. Vice Chancellor Goldstein, please come forward to congratulate the recipients from the Susan and Henry Samueli College of Health Sciences. Associate Dean Hertel and Professor Evangelista, please come forward to read the names of recipients and their hooders. New doctors, please come forward to be recognized.
Chao Chen Li to be hooded by Ping Wang.
Marlene Cervantes to be hooded by Professor Paolo Sassone Corsi.
Hugo Lin to be hooded by Ping Wang.
Gaida Gashgari to be hooded by Professor Bogey Anderson.
Chantel Nolan to be hooded by Karen Edwards.
Autumn Holmes to be hooded by Professor Bert Semler. Naomi Lomelli to be hooded by Professor Daniela Bota.
Vikram Haridas to be hooded by Luke Chang.
Nabila Haq to be hooded by Professor Clemens Hertel.
Andrew Yale to be hooded by Lisa Flanagan. Sarah Joy Cross to be hooded by Dean Francis Leslie.
Louise Pasalacqua to be hooded by Professor Andre Luptak.
Kay Linker to be hooded by Dr. Francis Leslie and Dr. Marcelo Wood.
Claire Chen to be hooded by Professor Andre Luptak.
Paige Bertson to be hooded by Dr. Jung Ali.
Sarah Nainar to be hooded by Professor Andre Luptak.
Michelle Chan to be hooded by Lorraine Evangelista.
Camilla Zanet to be hooded by Professor Andre Luptak. Dalen Chan to be hooded by Professor Andre Luptak.
Marisol Cachata to be hooded by Lorraine Evangelista.
Nathan Lim to be hooded by Professor Andre Luptak.
Paula Rosales to be hooded by Lorraine Evangelista.
Rian Agusquita to be hooded by Professor Andre Luptak. Michael Wu to be hooded by Professor Andre Luptak.
Jennifer K. Peterson to be hooded by Lorraine Evangelista.
Kelly Rodstan, to be hooded by Professor Andre Luptak.
Samantha Beasley, to be hooded by John Peter Feuer. Nicole DeVille, to be hooded by Veronica Vieira. Bridget Bebu, to be hooded by Ann Rowe. Melissa Nicole Renwick Matlock, to be hooded by Chair Oladeli Augustine. That concludes the presentation of doctoral degrees from the Susan and Henry Samueli College of Health Sciences. We will now recognize the doctoral recipients from the School of Humanities. Dean Miller, please come forward to congratulate the recipients from the School of Humanities. Associate Dean Chen and Associate Dean Charles, please come forward to read the names of the recipients and their hooders. New doctors, please come forward to be recognized.
Laura Hatch, to be hooded by Jane Newman.
Annie Yaniga, to be hooded by Rodrigo Lazo.
Crystal Hickerson, to be hooded by Jane Newman.
Finney Freiberg, to be hooded by Blaise Lim.
Henry Lem, to be hooded by Martin Huang.
Matt Gluson, to be hooded by Blackston Saddleman.
Dion Lee, to be hooded by Bert Scruggs.
Benjamin Kruger Robbins, to be hooded by Victoria Johnson.
Un Yong Song, to be hooded by Cirque Bai So.
Mary Schmidt, to be hooded by Allison Perlman.
Karash Alizade, to be hooded by Jeremy Heiss.
Ali Olomi, to be hooded by Taraj Darier.
Michael Duncan, to be hooded by Aaron James.
Well. Kathleen Barron, to be hooded by Laura Mitchell.
Leopoldo Peña, to be hooded by Luis Aviles.
Michelle Brewster, to be hooded by Laura Mitchell.
Fernando Hernandez Harigi, to be hooded by Professor Luis Aviles.
Sif Goodell, to be hooded by Laura Mitchell.
Araceli Calderon, to be hooded by Professor Bridget Cooks.
Stephen Pasco, to be hooded by Laura Mitchell.
Dublin Kaur, to be co-hooded by Bridget Cooks and Anith Kaur Hundle.
Aaron Briley, to be hooded by Dean Tyrus Miller.
Karen Jalatian, to be hooded by Akbar Abbas.
Alden Wood, to be hooded by Dean Tyrus Miller.
Aubrey Tang, to be hooded by Akbar Abbas. That concludes the presentation of doctoral degrees from the School of Humanities. We will now recognize the doctoral recipients from the Donald Bren School of Information and Computer Sciences. Dean Papathimiou, please come forward to congratulate the recipients from the Donald Bren School of Information and Computer Sciences. Associate Dean Meenakshi Sundaram, please come forward to read the names of recipients and their hooders. New doctors, please come forward to be recognized.
Hung Ik Oh, hooded by Professor Ramesh Jain.
Joel Fuentes, hooded by Isaac Sherson.
Yoon Jong Shin, hooded by Professor Ramesh Jain.
Siavash Rezai, hooded by Isaac Sherson.
Forrest Agostinelli, hooded by Professor Ramesh Jain.
Mohamed Kanevit, hooded by Isaac Sherson.
Yun Ho Hu, professor, hooded by Professor Magda Elzarki.
Sridevi Maharasha, hooded by Wayne Hayes.
D. Young, hooded by Professor Krista Lopes.
Yang Feng, hooded by James Jones.
Wen Shin, hooded by Professor Krista Lopes.
Maricela Cruz, hooded by Daniel Gillen.
Reza Asadi, hooded by Professor Amelia Regan.
Laz Hertel, hooded by Daniel Gillen.
Shi Ning Gui, hooded by Professor Kai Zhen.
Tian Chen, hooded by Daniel Gillen.
Chi Lo, hooded by Professor Alexander Eiler.
Chenying She, hooded by Nikhil Dutt.
Lale Agababe Beni, hooded by Professor Aparna Chandramaulishwaran.
Brian Danyanavard, hooded by Nikhil Dutt.
Ali Reza Sadeghi, hooded by Professor Sam Malik.
Sajid Tahiri, hooded by Nikhil Dutt.
Rehan Jabarwan, hooded by Professor Sam Malik.
Dimitris Kujias, hooded by Parik Smith.
Balin Tillman, hooded by Professor Athena Markapulu.
Naratip Ratanavipanan, hooded by Parik Smith. Gian Park, hooded by Parik Smythe. Minheng Lee, hooded by Charles Folks. Xu Kong, hooded by Charles Folks. That concludes the presentation of doctoral degrees from the Donald Bren School of Information and Computer Sciences. We will now recognize the doctoral recipients from the School of Physical Sciences. Dean Janda, please come forward to congratulate the recipients from the School of Physical Sciences. Associate Dean Velikonia, please come forward to read the names of recipients and their hooders. New doctors, please come forward to be recognized. Melinda Neiswanger, hooded by Eric Saltzman.
Yo Nung Huang, hooded by Tashiki Tajima.
Yes.
Daun Jung, hooded by Sangwon Kim.
Vanessa Arredondo, hooded by David Van Franken.
Diane Sanchez, hooded by Sewon Kim.
Mai Cool Morris, hooded by David Van Branken.
Morgan Goris, hooded by Charles Zender.
Adena Izayan, hooded by Susan Blount.
Michael Wood, hooded by Eric Rignon.
Jared Bruce, hooded by John Amminger.
Paul Levine, hooded by Eric Rignon.
Karen Thomas, hooded by A.G. Shaka.
Wingsi Wong Daru, hooded by Manabu Shiraiwa.
Price Priest, sorry, Witterly, hooded by Harry Silver.
Allison Vanderwall, hooded by Barbara Finlayson Pitts.
Pavel Markesimov, hooded by Alexander Chernichev.
Kara Kapnis, hooded by Craig Murray.
Sean Fillingham, hooded by Michael Cooper.
Bianca Ceballos, hooded by Jenny Yang.
Chris Carvin, hooded by Simona Murja.
Alexander Reith, hooded by Jenny Yang.
Milan Puramani, hooded by Asanta Kure.
Caitlin Hanna, hooded by Jenny Wang.
Nicholas Timmons, hooded by Asanta Kure.
Kelsey Miller, hooded by Andrew Borvik.
Sam Tim Rosada, hooded by Zi Hong Lin.
Claudia Paola Ramirez, hooded by Alan Hayduck.
Gwen Wu, hooded by Long Chen.
Gaurav Jha, hooded by Reginald Penner.
Mai Kul Wu, hooded by Andrei Lupka. Jennifer Glancy, hooded by Shane Ardo.
Brandon Matthews, hooded by Robert Korn.
William White, hooded by Shem Ardor.
Kellen Kartab, hooded by Robert Horn.
James Patrick McSalem IV, hooded by Shem, by Dean Gender.
Alexander Eldridge, hooded by Jimin Guan.
Anupam Chatterjee, hooded by Ken Gender.
Tyler Albin, hooded by Jimin Guan.
Andrew Giragatales, hooded by Dinka and Gender.
Adam Hannanin, hooded by Eric Potma. Ryan Khan, hooded by Eric Potma. John Kennison, hooded by Eric Potma. Jordan Smolinski, hooded by Jonathan Fung. Benjamin Lillard, hooded by Tim Tate. Alexander Raymer, hooded by Dean Francis Leslie.
Go ahead and go. Ryan Sullivan, hooded by Dean Kyan Janda.
Jennifer Nguyen, hooded by Dongqing Wang. Haiyan Nam, hooded by Dachin Wan. Wei Wang, hooded by Dachin Wan. That concludes the presentation of doctoral degrees from the School of Physical Sciences. We will now recognize the doctoral recipients from the School of Social Ecology. Dean Guerra, please come forward to congratulate the recipients from the School of Social Ecology. Associate Dean Coutin, please come forward and read the names of recipients and their hooders. New hooders, please come forward. New doctors, please come forward to be recognized. Bemi Jennifer Maharami, Maharamli, hooded by Richard Matthew.
That's for her. Okay.
Karina Corona, hooded by Belinda Campos and Xuancheng Chen.
Kristen Goodrich, hooded by Richard Matthew.
Amanda Acevedo, hooded by Belinda Campos and Sarah Pressman.
Rylan Simpson, hooded by John Hipp.
Marie Cross, hooded by Sarah Pressman.
Melissa Carnese, hooded by Linda Levine.
John Hunter, hooded by Sarah Pressman.
Sarah Redmond, hooded by Roxanne Cohen Silver.
Tara Dornfeld, hooded by David Feldman.
Jennifer Gangola, hooded by Nicholas Skritch.
Deborah Lefkowitz, hooded by Martha Feldman.
Rebecca Hofstein Grady, hooded by Pete Ditto on behalf of himself and Elizabeth Loftus.
Peter Hannick, hooded by Richard McCleary.
That concludes the presentation of doctoral degrees from the School of Social Ecology.
Gentlemen, look at all the fabulous hoods on all of these wonderful new scholars. Can we give them one more big round of applause? Can you believe you did it? Good job. Nicely done. So there are some very special guests today who don't have hoods around them right now, but nevertheless deserved some well-earned recognition. Because these guests have encouraged and in many cases made great sacrifices so that the graduates before us could further their education. So what I would like to ask now is whether the parents and spouses and significant others and loved ones and grandparents and children's and all the relatives and supporters of the graduates, will you please stand up so we can give you a round of applause as well. Thank you so, so much. Please be seated. Thanks to all of you, and congratulations once again to all of our graduates. Ladies and gentlemen, this extraordinary event is now coming to a close. May I request that the audience remain seated until our official recessional is completed. Thank you for participating in today's ceremony. Please join us for the champagne reception, folks, and for the dads out there tomorrow, Happy Father's Day. Thank you all so very much.